numbers coming from Riju Datta and Tehsin. And Riju first. Riju first.
Thank you. Thank you. When Shehzad starts to speak, I feel like he is now taking lessons from Shankar Mahadevan and he's practicing that breathlessness song. But good ratta marke aana chahiye, he is doing his homework. But at least Mamata Didi, you know, whatever WhatsApp group she is reading from, she does not bring the teleprompter to speak and she also has the guts to hold a press conference. So farak hai, us pe mat jaiye. And last but not the least, I am again telling you that 2024 elections is going to be the people of India versus BJP. मोदी जी से मैं एक ही चीज पूछूंगा, मोदी जी आप सब अच्छे कर रहे हैं, हाँ देश चांद पे पहुंच गया है, आप अभी तक मणिपुर क्यों नहीं पहुंचे? तो ये सब देख रहा है लोग, people of India are not fools. Let's wait and watch what is going to happen.
Okay, Tehsin Poonawalla, what's your counter?
ऐसा कोई सगा नहीं जिसको भाजपा ने ठगा नहीं. All the BJP can do is come here and speak negatively about others. They have nothing positive to speak about their own agenda, nothing at all. The fact of the matter is, Ruju, I disagree with you passionately. It's not 38 parties' alliance, it's 38 plus 2, CBI and ED. So please use CBI and ED in your alliance. No matter what, 2024, India is going to kick out the BJP.
Aapka bhi 29 hai, aapka bhi 29 hai, 26 plus Beda Patkar plus Teesta Sitalwad and Satpal Malik.
Tehsin ne ek dialogue do bar repeat kiya hai. When he does that, he means that he wants attention on that dialogue, so I'll give him. ED and CBI has compromised. 14 parties, including you and the TMC, went to court and said ED and CBI. ED and CBI, you must be then the most clueless person if Congress didn't go. Congress was pretty much part of those 14 parties, and the lawyers see the who are the lawyers who are arguing. One second. Thank you. So thank you. Is he not in Congress? Now, this is how much you lie. ED and CBI, the Supreme Court did not accept your plea. Secondly, ED and CBI, the matter that has been taken up against Manish Sisodia, the Congress party has said that it is the best action to be taken against Manish Sisodia, and they put up posters. And by the way, ED and CBI. And lastly.
That was before the India Alliance.
Lastly. No.
Exactly.
No. Lastly.
He comes up with his own theories.
अरे बाबा लेट मी कंप्लीट. ED and CBI, now Tehsin, don't interrupt. I know your bad habit. Whenever you are exposed, you keep interrupting. Stop interrupting. ED and CBI का क्या रोल है? लालू has been convicted 4 times. Did the courts convict him or did ED and CBI?
I'll answer that.
No, don't answer that. There's no answer to this. You are a convicted, certified, corrupt chara chor.
No. Well, hold on, Tehsin. There are other people on the debate. You'll just have to hold on.